goes, piece by piece.
How's it look? Has he cut one off?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Time for some horns.
Well, it kind of ended the day in a blasted rainstorm, but that's what it looks like all finished up. A little bit of a side shot here.
Now, my son was well enough to sign it when he was here. My son, Jeff, he couldn't make it tonight.
How long did it take you to do this?
It was about a six-week project.
Wow.
Yeah, both myself and my son, Carp, we work on projects together, and both of us, Jeff and I, did that Sliders Park sculpture of the Pioneer Woman. She's done that before. I better put a date on here, didn't I?
Canada Day. July the 1st.
Okay.
Right, July 1. Canada Day. There we go. Perfect.
Ron, one more.
Okay. All right. So now I have a chip on my shoulder.
Oh, nice. Thank you very much.
Okay. Ready?
It is a great thing.
Yeah,
take the girls out
with Pat. That means you're on the camera.
No, no, so we're going to get north.
I don't know why that's doing camera.
We're
going
to maybe have to get. The
you have one similar to mine. I know how to reset that.
Okay, ready?
If it gets bumped.
Nope, not that. Didn't do it.
Done.
I just shut it off and turned on. Al's just had one.
Thank you. Perfect.
Very much.
Perfect.
It's lovely.
Perfect. Okay, so put your tool away. Come and have some dinner.
I will do that.
Cut meat.
I'm chopping meat.